买球饭。First one, clean and place, 525 part. Raise two T arms. Steps. So you can just do one, two, three, four, five. This first set. Thank you. his lips. Second round. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. five reps, five round. And then following is a drop set. Five reps each weight and three rounds. So first one is shoulder press, and then I will do 18 kilograms and 17 kilograms dumbbell, then 5 kilograms. So 5 reps. So two, one, this is the first set. Hard for the continuous moves and no rest, no much rest. Now, third round. Thank you. then next is Tabata. First move is staggered push up to snatches, and then next is windmills. Alternate staggered push up to snatch, and then windmill. I will do one side first, then next side. So you come first and then carefully down. Left side. You come on the left side first, and then just carefully down. kill ground. Superman. So it goes 10. First, Next is 8 air reps of 4 moves. Maker. so warm. Six. Tread your patient in Venice, right? So you hear 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. My makers 6. wish to. This pyramid here. Then Job said, "Five reps, each move, and five reps each weight, and three rounds." First one, Job said, is bent over low, and then through Tabata. Then chest set, 10 reps, 3 rounds. So first move, bent over low. Third round. Thank you. go on. Row. So you can do. So familiar with the nearby. So tariffs. The first dragon curse. I try this way first. Serving biceps. stars. Third round. Drop set, 5 reps each weight, 3 rounds. Hammer curl. I will use 7 kilograms, 5 kilograms, and then 3 kilograms. So, 5 reps. other side of Joe's side, the second side. is the today's workout and for an upper body training. Focus on shoulders, back, and biceps. This workout was designed by my friend Kanchana, and she likes clean on the place and hand cleans and band makers or something like snatches, shoulder press snatches. Okay, I feel the tough most is man makers. The next is clean in the face and drop step format for shoulder press. Okay. Then I'm so thankful for your support and thanks for your subscribe. My channel now, so same as some other fitness channels, just my fitness journey with my daily record for home workout. Okay, thank you for watching and see you next time. I will try this yoga press. Yoga class for some my just cool down and flexibility training and stretch my muscle. Okay, that's all. Thank you. See you.